2012 is in full swing this weekend, and WBAL-TV is a proud sponsor of the event.
Yeah, more than 300,000 people are expected to pack Mount Royal and the Station North areas of the city for the nation's largest free arts festival. And joining us this morning live is Dion McConkey. Hey, Dion, did yesterday's rain really dampen the effects of Artscape, or did tons of people still come out?
Tons of people still came out. We still are a little bit less people than usual because we see more than 350,000 for the entire weekend. But people came out with their umbrellas and still enjoyed the festival.
So what's on tap for today?
Today on the main stage we have Black Joe Lewis and the Honey Bears starting at 6 p.m. followed by Maryland Grown Rockers Clutch. And on the Station North stage, which is new this year, we have Celebration at 8 o'clock. But prior to the shows, there's much to do at Artscape. It's three outdoor stages, so you can come listen to music starting at 11 a.m., going until 9 p.m. today and 8 p.m. tomorrow.
Now, I was out there yesterday and saw for the first time ever, and I know it's been around for a while, they tell me, yarn bombing, making porta-johns look good with yarn. That was neat.
Yes, it is. That's on North Charles Street. That's part of Roadside Attractions. You can go there and see fun things from sculptures to billboards to interactive roadhouse boats where you can tour, and it has an art gallery inside. So that's the fun side of Artscape, and you can come and it's for the whole family.
Yeah, and the nice thing is it is free, but and you have lots of food, you have entertainment. I mean, it's just an all-around great time, isn't it?
Yes, both activities take place indoors and outdoors. Street theater, kidscape, fun arts and craft for kids, so it really is a lot.
All right, I think we're going to go get our face painted. What
That's
do you
right,
think?
And I love your umbrella. I like that.
It's arty, too.
Thank you so much.
It's a great artist.
Thank you, Dion. Have
Thank
fun
you,
out
Dion.
There.
Thank you, Jennifer. Thank you, Rob.
You're welcome. Well, are you feeling...